Akira. The dog. He's got clout.
I encounter self-transforming elf machine, which are creatures. Entities, perhaps, although they're not made out of matter, they're made out of syntax driving light. It's one of the most challenging parts of the whole psychedelic landscape. Most people can accept the idea of disordered sensory input, recovery of traumatic memory material. But what are we to do with an elf? What are we to do with an elf? What are we to do with an elf? You know, that becomes a little harder to contextualize in psychoanalytic theory, although Jung did a good job when he said autonomous elements can escape from the psyche's control and present themselves as independent entities. I'm not sure he's ever seen a self-transforming elf machine. It's the defining characteristic of the true DMT flash. I mean, it is not subtle. These things mob you like badly trained Rottweilers. They come bounding forward by the dozens, by the hundred. They jump into your body. They jump out of your body. I mean, it maps to some degree over the archetype of the little people, the leprechaun, the fae, and being Irish and being Jungian, I'm willing to entertain, you know, maybe I have a special relationship to this stuff. But then in the Amazon, the people using DMT that I studied, the reason they did it, they said, was to speak with the little people. Was to speak with the little people. What are we to do with an elf? What are we to do with an elf? Puzzles me about my contacts with these beings. It conforms to, let's say, the Irish model. They are small, full of merriment, almost to a manic and frightening level. It's sort of like a Bugs Bunny cartoon gone berserk. They are friendly, but play rough. It's a land of explosions and falling anvils. The overwhelming feeling is love, this kind of crazy, childish affection. And they're delighted to have me in their presence. These entities have an agenda. It's a very curious agenda. They use a language which you see. It is made out of sound, but you see it. And the entire point of the encounter seems to be to teach you to do this. They want you to transform your language. They want you to speak elfish. You know, what? If you've never done DMT and you just smoked it and you're 30 seconds into this experience and it's and this is what it's come down to, what are we to do with an elf? What are we to do with an elf?